Hi, my name is Fred Kohler, and I'm a member of the SOLIDWORKS training team. In this video, I'm going to show you some tips and tricks to use with the Modify dialog. There is a lot of utility in this simple dialog, including several ways to change the dimension value, accelerator keys, and an option to use math and different units. Let's get started. I'll double-click the base feature and then double-click a dimension to access the standard Modify dialog. Using this dialog, I can change a dimension value several different ways. Manually, by typing in the exact value. By rolling the wheel left and right, this is useful for large changes in the value, or clicking the spin box increments. I can click the up or down spin box arrow to increase or decrease the value by a default increment. Here the increment is 10 millimeters, so clicking the spin box increment up once sets a value to 5450. Down once makes it 3450. I can add accelerator keys to temporarily change the default increments. For a smaller increment, I'll hold the Alt key while clicking the spin box to change the value by 1/10 of the increments, 1 millimeter in this case. For a larger increment, I'll hold the Control key while clicking the spin box to change the value by 10 times the increment, 100 millimeters. Let me show you something else using another dimension. You can also do some math or use different units in the dialog. I'll subtract a fractional value from the value in the display. This part is in millimeters, but I want to input this one value in inches, so I'll just add IN after the value. If I rebuild it, I'll see the results in the part units and the value remains in millimeters. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, click the link in the description below to access more great content.